smell like bitch in here. All y'all smell like bitch to me. You know what I was doing when I was 7? I had a Fortune 500 company. And I was whipping my own ass. What's good, y'all? My name is Jack Manson. Damn it, that was kind of loud. Like I was saying, my name is Jack Manson. If you're watching this, you've probably found my channel. If not, go find my channel. I don't know how that makes sense. But yeah, if you're new here, subscribe to the channel. Also, big shout out to my younger brother, Jide. He just started his own YouTube channel and he's funny as hell. So y'all go watch him. I'll put the link in one of these corners. I always forget which one it is. But yeah, his videos are funny and he's just starting. So he has a lot of potential. I've been trying to help him with the stuff that I know and stuff like that. So today I'll be doing like a little day in the life vlog. I was gonna do this a few months ago, but then that car crash happened, so I just stopped making videos around that time. A little day in the life, I'll see what I do. You know, I got class in an hour, and I also gotta get something to eat before I go in. I got a pretty busy day. I gotta stop at the doctor's office. I just wanted to take y'all along for the journey. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. And it's crazy, I got friends who won't even subscribe to the channel. Y'all are like some really fake friends. That's crazy, bro. I want my money, nigga.
Jesus, I want my money. Jesus, bring a little stupid ass on. I love Charlie.
All right, yo. We're gonna get the day started. Let's try to go get something to eat and then head to class. Hi Maribel, do y'all still have any breakfast? Okay. Can I get the I think it's the 4-count chicken strips?
The 4-count strips meal?
Just the strips.
Okay.
And can I get a barbecue sauce?
Barbecue sauce? Sure.
And that's it. Alright, thank you. I'm searching for these words to say to you. Fuck, bro, they ain't have breakfast. Why does that always happen? Talking about fucking, we stopped serving breakfast at 10:30, but it's about 10:40. That's it? Goddamn. Niggas don't serve no breakfast no more. That's crazy. This nigga's fucking goofball. Come on, man. But yeah, I'm about to eat right now. After this, I have class. So by the time I finish eating, it'll probably be time to go to class and stuff. I have a geology lecture, which is about an hour and a half. If that, really cool teacher. So far, I haven't been complaining about the class. It's a two-part class because I have the, oh shit, that's a bee. Yeah, it's a two-part class. Because the other class is on Monday and that's a lab that's like 3 hours, but it actually ends up only being like an hour and a half. Buddy, you know, eat these damn chicken strips. Get it dang going. I don't know about them chicken strips though. Your girlfriend look like my mom. Oh. How you doing? Yeah. Duh, I totally forgot you had to pay for the food. You tripping.
Thank you.
Well, that's the one thing I hate about like California community colleges. The parking is always so crazy to find. But you literally gotta like go up to somebody and ask them like, can I have your parking spot? That shit is crazy. They be having hella niggas in here, don't know how to drive. They even do this thing called a ride for your spot. They'll give you a ride to your spot just to have it. Hey, you gotta give it up. Niggas is innovative. If that was my one gripe about going to California Community College, it's parking. All of them are full too, especially the big ones. What's up, guys? So I just finished my geology class. Right now I have to head to the dermatologist to go get a checkup. I go once a month, so I have to be there at 1:30. It's 12:55, and it's like 15 minutes away, so I don't really have too far to go. I'm about to finish eating my food because I didn't get to finish. And yeah, you know, the lecture was light, talking about rocks, even though I think school is a scam. It's a fucking scam. Is it Danalife? Of a typical college student at a California community college.
Oh, Papi, I wish I was with you.
Oh, well. What's up, peeps? You see little band-aids on my ears. They had to inject my ears with some stuff to get the kilos to go down. It's just been a long process. I've been doing this thing for a few months now, and they've went down significantly, but I'm gonna try to get my ears repaired soon. She said I could try, although I should be careful. I'm about to go try to find something to eat, because I'm hungry, and it's hot as hell. The fucking food, B. Food, bro.
So guys, I just pulled up to Veggie Grill, and every time I come here I think about the time I was scammed by Postmates out of like $100, which is part of the reason why I stopped doing Postmates. Yeah, I'm about to grab something to eat, then I will head home, go take a nap, probably go to the gym around 5-ish.
So I just finished eating, you know, Veggie Grill, some schlight. Feel like the itis is coming on, so you know, I'm gonna go ahead and take a nap before I hit the gym, you know, gym body. Guns. Not today, I'm gonna probably be hitting legs. No, I will be hitting legs, cause Monday I hit chest and shoulders. So yeah, you know, leg day for Wednesday. Some slang. I don't know what else to tell y'all. Like, get in the gym, drink your water, exfoliate, mind your fucking business. You know, that's a big one. And I'll live your life. That's all I can tell you. Put one foot in front of the other and keep on moving. Words of Kobe. Let's get on with the fucking vlog, though. Oh my gosh! Prop your boys out right there. Right there. As you can see, I'm back in the cribbo. You know, it's on slide. Before I close out the video, please go subscribe to my brother's channel. Once again, I'll put him and tag him up in one of these corners. I always forget which corner it is. I'm pretty sure it's this one. Subscribe to this channel. If you're new here, subscribe to mine. If you're not new here and you're just watching the video, why don't you subscribe to the channel?
Why?
Like, you need to be subscribed. Also, like the video, because I hear that helps with like the algorithm of YouTube, so it helps to get your video out there to get more views and stuff like that. So like the video, subscribe, share it if you can, and thank you for just, you know, spending time with me today. You got to see what I do on a daily basis besides go to the doctor, but everything else is pretty daily, you know. But before I go, where's the phone? Wait one second.